against Wolfsburg. How do you expect it to go this time, Lee?
Well, the fans were very frustrated last time, losing 2-0 at home, but an improvement today should at least get them a draw.
Müller. Crossed accurately towards the far post. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here we see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and he gets up for the header, and quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.